Breaking now, 45,000 striking dock workers will soon be back on the job. Their union has agreed to suspend its strike until January 15th, allowing more time to negotiate a new contract. The strike started just after midnight on Tuesday, affecting every major East and Gulf Coast port that ships goods in and out of the U.S. Workers are asking for higher pay and more job security.